Miss Universe 2022 to be held soon in Nepal? This was announced during the digital press conference hosted by Nagma Shrestha, the former Miss Universe Nepal 2017, who is now the National Director of Miss Universe Nepal. It is also co-founded by CG Corp Global, Nepal's multi-billion dollar multinational conglomerate, with Rahul Chaudhary as MD and CEO of CG Corp Global. Anusha Peterson, who is from Malaysia as the Creative Director of Miss Universe Nepal. And Jonas Gafud as the coach or the consultant, who is also the Creative Director of Miss Universe Philippines and is also the co-founder of Aces and Queens, a beauty pageant camp in the Philippines which trained famous queens like Miss Universe 2015, Pia Wurzbach, Miss World 2013, Megan Young, and Miss International 2016, Kylie Versosa, and other Filipina queens. Let's take a listen to some parts of the conference.
I am Miss Universe organization for the faith you have shown me and Ma Nepali by awarding us a long-term franchise. We will now return your faith by making Miss Universe Nepal the most advanced beauty pageant anywhere on earth, as our goal is to host the 2022 global finals here in Kathmandu, Nepal.
Here are some of Nepal's amazing tourist destinations. Pokhara Valley, the second largest valley in the whole Nepal. Swayambhu Mandir, one of the ancient religious architectures which are present in Nepal. Nagarkot, where you can view the sunrise and view the beautiful Himalayan ranges including the Mount Everest. Pashupati Nath Temple, one of the oldest, most renowned and sacred temples in Nepal. The Tamil area, the best among the Nepal tourist places to buy clothes, jewelries and souvenirs. What's your take on this? Do you believe Nepal will be a beautiful country to host the Miss Universe 2022 beauty pageant? Comment your thoughts below. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe for more videos. Have a wonderful day!